leg. In crimson armor.
Looks like meat.
We gotta find more Francis. We're gonna solve this.
Mostly digested, dude.
Hey, that could be a clue.
Claptrap, this isn't helping anything. We should look at the pipe, like Ava said.
You're right. Your investigation has stalled. I see what's wrong. You're only looking for big chunks of Francis. We gotta get the tiny stuff. We're gonna pick up every toenail, every eyebrow, every vertebrae. Get in there with the fine tooth comb. Ooh, also teeth. Also teeth, gotta get the teeth.
That's not the way to do this, Claptrap. Look, I checked Private Francis's assignment. He was outfitted with a head-mounted echo cam. We only need to find the head and we'll have footage of what happened to him.
Stop telling me I'm wrong! I'm your biggest fan, and that means you have to listen to my theories!
Francis was sent here to monitor a bandit chief named Beef Plissken. Turns out he made his war camp in the same old doll mining facility the pipe is coming out of. That's a pretty solid lead.
Fine! You can chase down your silly little clue that'll go nowhere, while I break this case toenail by toenail.
investigate this beef guy. Try knocking on the door to the facility.
Chasing you on a big magnet again. I'm taking this one.
That was one time!
Hey, you've reached the holy war camp of Beef Blitzes. If you are a rival sect of the Children of the Vault looking to wage sin war upon us, please use the loading dock entrance on the south side of the building. For business inquiries, press 2.
Well, it's gotta be 2, right?
Hey there, bud. Beef Blitzkin. How can I help you?
Hey, I'm looking for a human head. Like, a specific Crimson Raider one, not just any head. It's for a podcast.
Oh, I love podcasts! Which one? Have I heard of it?
It's called Mystery-ishness? Man, I always forget. Oh, right, it's on the mission tracker. Mysterious-lier.
Mysterious-lier? Never heard of it, but I'm always looking for something new. You got a new subscriber, bud.
All right.
Fan they need.
No, what are you doing? I need that subscriber.
Hey, fine. I don't have a
dang, the lecturer is popping your subscriber.
On my actual play, Bunkers and Badasses podcast. Hey, everyone, time to kill these jerks.
Just lost me a subscriber. How dare you, Clamp.
Huh?
should open the door. Let's fly this way. Is he dead? Goes this way, this way. Okay. And this way. Down this way. Okay, right here. Yeah. Oh, there's one more. First one had three, this one had four, I think. If not three. Vending machine.
Nobody should.
You're gonna do anything.
Wait, what the hell?
But hey, loot.
I don't know what that
is.
Trying to catch him.
The karate chop. This guy is bald. Pretty sus. As in vicious.
Yeah, I was here for it.
We can't trust eyewitnesses. Use your brain, co-host. Yeah. We figure out what happened from the clues he left behind. This boss arena is now a crime scene.
Boss arena.
No, what we need to do is find Francis's head.
You're still stuck on old clues. A true mysterious Leorino knows that the only clue that matters is the most recent one. I'll bet I can open any hatch in this place and find a better clue than you.
Just shut.
Claptrap? You okay? What'd you find?
I found the movie Eden! Come on down!
Let's see what he found.
Look! This pipe led to the first murder scene the whole time! I found Francis's head in this dumpster!
I can't believe I'm saying this, but good job, Claptrap!
Yeah.
Sounds like I should be co-host, and you should be co-co-host, recruit.
Don't push it. Now let's play back Francis's last recorded entry.
Watch and learn, co-co-host!
So they killed him and just...
Wow! So the whole mystery was that this guy was an idiot! Everyone knows Skaggs loves sardine oil. No wonder he got eaten.
Salt Hunter, this is exactly what happened to the guy on Eden 6. And we never got to hear from the guy on Promethea, but he killed himself after committing a murder. I think we're actually onto a supernatural murder spree! But even as that thought makes a chill go down our spines, so too has the trail gone cold. We're left with a dead end and only questions to keep us company.
Yep.
Three seemingly unrelated victims, all sharing a bizarre cause of death. Each case growing more and more mysterious. Thanks for listening.
Supernatural murder spree? Well, this podcast has officially jumped the June Pie Diamond Shark. One star, unsubscribe. Click.